believe I forgot that.
Hello? I keep you breathing, yes? Come again.
Near the Kragans. They appeared after Dahl started mining the planet and one of them nearly killed me a couple of months ago. Gave me a sexy scar on my stomach. Sorry, I didn't mean that as a come on, Misha. You're not quite right.
Alright, welcome to Concordia, a crap hole if I ever saw one. Find a guy named Huckster, he's ex-Hyperion, runs the town.
You officious little shit.
You're in violation of the verbal space morality statute. You just got a ticket.
F you, I did.
Oh, you just got another. I love rules. Follow me or you'll get a third ticket.
Things will get weird, just so you know.
Oh, great. Yeah, consider yourself totally cleared for decontamination.
Boom! Told you I'd get you in. You're on your own now.
Welcome, new citizen. Obey my commands. Go stand on decontamination pad. Do not move when beam comes. You move! Come into clinic, skilly Lapushka. I'm Nurse Nina. When you need medicine, you come see. Only if serious, though. Nurse Nina hates big babies, unless they're real babies. Nurse Nina loved them. You hurt. Here, take. Good, you better. When hurt again, take your vending machine to buy
ears.
You healthy. Go.
So, Huckster, the guy you need to find, calls himself Marif. Like, mayor mixed with Shara is stupid, whatever. But he might know how to track down the signal. This guy's still pulling down a fat retirement plan from Hyperion, from my division. I'm basically his boss. He's pretty much on the team already.
There's really nothing wrong with this.
Yep.
visitors from Helios. So, here's the thing. No visitors today.
You were one of us, you stupid name son of a bastard!
Thank you for visiting the offices of the Merif. We hope you enjoyed your bureaucratic interactions.
I guess there is one other person who can help us, unfortunately. Get to the up-over bar. Where the hell's Mox? Oh, wait. Hey, you see those two on the dance floor? The tattooed chick and the guy allergic to smiling? Ah, oh, they're ex-Vault Hunters. Go see if they'll help. Oh, finally! Lady Luck flips a frickin' face card.
Hey, Helios is being overrun by freaky doll forces. You up for helping me stop the signal that's jamming its systems?
Hyperion, doll, is there a difference?
We're on vacation. Together.
Yeah, sorry, but we're out of the Vault Hunting game.
Too many tentacles.
Tentacles, huh?
Go talk to Moxie, damn it!
Looking for me, sugar?
Your ex sent me. He needs your help. And better taste, apparently.
Nice to meet you, too.
So, Jack sent you, huh? Must have bothered him something awful. No worries, though. It's all in the past. What does he need?
There's a jamming signal around here that's screwing with Helios's defenses. I need to pull the plug on it.
You want to find a signal? Then you gotta put transmitters on the echo towers around town. Get up high. Simple triangulation. They'll find the source, then you can shut it down. Thing is, I don't have any transmitters here. But that's fixable. First, I need you to pick up some moonstones mistakenly confiscated by the customs claptrap. Head over there and I'll update your echo. Trust me, it'll make sense.
Moxie tells me you're here for her moonstones. I'm pretty sure I store them at the bank. You can pick them up from there.
I'm not a big fan of the bank. Still, it serves its purpose. You can use it to stash things you don't feel like carrying around.
Oh, that's... you can have the gun. The owner doesn't need it.
The stash, huh? That's where you can store items you want to swap between other characters. Not sure why he put the moonstones there. Seriously? Shame he doesn't ticket himself for stupidity. Pick up the moonstones and take the... Show the moonstones to the guy there and you'll get what you need. I ordered a bunch of transmitters a while back, but I've been kinda avoiding this place. That Jamie Springs keeps trying to use it as a place to accidentally run into me.
You want?
These moonstones get me some transmitters?
I'll throw them in if you take some of this other trash off my hands. Make it quick, talk brain.
Yeah, Crazy Earl gets around. And he's a useful guy to know. Bring him moonstones and he'll get what you need. What you want? Love that guy. I'll hit your echo with the cohorts for the towers and manage things from here. When you get the first transmitter in place, I'll make
contact. You need to get above Spring's Emporium O stuff. She's out of town, so she won't be around.
Jack, once this is done, we're all square. Yeah. connection, but it's not. So, listen, I'll send you a waypoint showing how I try that climb. You know, cause I'm nice like that. That's better. Give me a sec to get everything set up on this end.
I don't understand, but she picked them up.
Didn't come in person, sent someone. I'm just letting you know, cause you said to if anybody ever swung by for them.
And she didn't mention me at all?
Yeah, so, you see what I mean about that girl? The signal, it's not coming from Concordia. Coords for the next tower on your Echo. She's working now. Let's get her calibrated. I just gotta mess with some dials back here.
No, Mama. You know why I no come back? I'm safe here. Company no know I'm here. Name is same because they expect me change it. Anyway, Mama. Mama, no cry. Me no must go.
This transmitter, something's not working. Let's try rebooting it. There we go. There's a tower above the Marif's office. Try getting up there. Yeah.
Warning. Trespassing on government property will result in your immediate death. Thank you.
Oh yeah, should have mentioned the turrets. You'll need to destroy them. So, looks like a bullet or two damaged the relay drive gearbox. Sift through those turrets, see if you can find a replacement.
A relay what?
Just, it's a thing that makes it. That's it? Yeah. Score! Give me time to just.
Blimey, you really know how to listen to a bloke's problems. I'll give you that. You sure I can't book you for more, physical services? I'm a bloody stress volcano right now, and I could do with the relief.
Oh, gross. I make it very clear to all my patrons, Serena is not for. I'll deal with our Marif later. Okay, everything looks set up. Head up to the control panel I've marked on your Echo. Activate it so I can initiate the final scan to pinpoint the signal's origin.
That actually worked. Looks like the signal's coming from Crisis Scar, whatever that is.
That's an old doll comms facility. Been nothing but scavs there for years.
Well, looks like it's working again. Go shut it down. Also, status updates still getting shot at, so if you wanted to hurry, that'd be cool.
Attention, citizens of Concordia. Until further notice, for your own protection, the town is in lockdown. No one in or out. That is all. Okay?
Oh, what the hell is wrong with this guy? This is so frustrating! Get back to Moxie. She's got secret exits everywhere. Classic.
If you're looking for Moxie Carver, she's not here. Really hard getting served when she's off in a secret workshop, tinkering with advanced tech and all. If I was any more annoyed, I'd probably let it slip that it's accessible by pushing the arm up on the one-armed bandit machine over there, then pressing the access button that pops out. Phew, close one. That new internal dialogue filter chip I had installed is a ripper, mate.
Bubbles and birds, bubbles and birds, bubbles and... Damn, servo!
Hey, lady!
Hey, whoa, what are you doing? What are you doing in here?
Nice overalls.
Damn it, I really don't like people seeing me out of character. The hell do you want?
Town's on lockdown. I need to get out. Can you help or what?
I know a way out, but I ain't... won't. Show it to you, unless you promise not to tell anyone what you saw here.
I hereby promise not to tell people the slutty clown is also a slutty mechanic. We good?
Great, because if you spill, my son would have to bury you alive in a shallow grave. That's the way out of here. Hope you find that signal, and remember, shallow grave.
Sorry, people of Elpis. This is the only way.
What the hell?
Whoa, how did they know about... I'll get back to you.
What just happened? The whole ruddy moon shook.
Not good. Sarpedon's troops have taken control of the Eye of Helios. It's a big frickin' laser in the heart of the space station. She's targeting the moon's core. Try not to panic, but she's trying to blow up Elpis.
Whatever. How do I get inside?
Then prove yourself worthy of joining Red Belly's band of scavs! Excellent! Get going, wannabe gang member! I shall brief you on the way! We're in a bloody war with the right... Darksiders. Cut a bloody swath through the ranks and steal the silly prism things carried around by their toughest warriors. Then, if you live,
return to me here, where I am standing! Oh yeah! I forgot to mention! Those Darksiders love overcharging their jump pads for some extra boost! Shoot the little box on the side of the jump pad, and you'll get some extra zip!